As you can see, the heli is bound to the DX6i. Got full servo movement. Second, I start throttle. Link dies. No light. No movement. I wait for it to reinitialize. There we go. Got movement again. Dies. Reconnects.